University Tower was built in 1987. It's a 17-story Class A office building.
It's just a shiny diamond with no other buildings around it out here off 15501 in Durham. The architecture's beautiful. The only one problem is it's always leaked like a sieve. The first time I showed up, it had stormed the night before and it had 65 leaks.
Whenever it would rain, high winds, we would have window leaks at just about every window in the building. Tenants' furniture would get ruined, paperwork would get messed up, my phone would ring off the hook all day.
I had a relationship with the contractor. He's been working on this building for many years. We call it leak chasing, fixing little leaks here, little leaks there. And it finally got to a point where he needed to come up with another solution.
I told him that we need to bring in an engineer. That's when I brought in BECS and introduced him to Dilwig.
So they decided that Tremco would be a good partner. The solution that really became obvious was the gasket overlay that Tremco provides. The advantage to the overlay is you can bridge over the existing sealant. You can make a connection from the glass to the glass, which is a huge time savings and much, much easier than trying to remove the existing wet seal.
We went and did a spec area in several offices that had continuous window leaks. I followed up with one of those tenants shortly after Hurricane Irma. They responded that they were so excited and surprised that they did not have any window leaks and that we finally thought we had a solution that was gonna work.
We started with a basic type of Tremco gasket. We had many shapes that Tremco's done throughout the years, which was helpful to ultimately come up with our shape, which is an original shape.
We sent an initial sample out from a previous project, a previous piece of a certain profile to the contractor, and he tried it on the wall, and we needed to make some tweaks in order to make it user-friendly for him. Part of that process was the use of a 3D printer. Tremco has 3D printer capabilities, and that was a huge asset in saving time trying to come up with the profile. And if we would have done that using our historical methods of creating a die to create a sample, we would have been looking at anywhere between 3 to 6 weeks for each and every one of those. With the 3D printer capability, we could turn those around in less than a week. In addition to the gasket overlay, Tremco was able to provide the horizontal sealant work, the overlay itself, the simple seal, and then some accessory sealants in other places.
Our expectation using this overlay gasket system is ultimately to end the window leaks that we have when it rains. We would also like to gain more tenant retention and keep this a Class A office building.
Tremco really was a one-stop shop on this project because we were able to provide sales support, technical support, marketing. There aren't many manufacturers that could provide each and every one of those solutions for a project.